Hi there, and today I'm going to react to the third episode of Scam France, and I have watched all of the original Norwegian Scam. I'm absolutely in love with the show. I love the format, the way they shoot it, and yeah, it's just amazing. I have already seen the Scam France episode 1 and 2. But I didn't really want to react to those episodes. I don't know, I just didn't want to. They were too much of a literate remake, like copy-paste. I mean, that's how it felt to me, but I feel like this one, the third episode, it's kind of a little different. I mean, it's kind of the beginning of a difference in the storyline. But what I have also noticed so far is that they unfold in the story much faster than it was in the original Scam. Like, you know, in this episode we are going to see the party and like a little bit beginning of Alex Emma relationship, or Chris Eva, right? And in the Norwegian Scam it was only in fourth episode, so they do film it faster. They like telling the plot much faster than it was in the original series, so I am excited to see what will change this episode, and I'm even more excited to see what's going to happen in the episodes to come. So yeah, I also really love that they it's come French, because I'm learning French right now, and I'm just really fortunate to have this kind of little bit of practice. Yeah, so let's get into the video. Lundi, mercredi, jeudi, vendredi, samedi. That's also true. Oh my god, I love Sana character, or Iman in the show. Oh, this is the episode from this third episode in the original Scam, but they put yeah, you are. I have to say, they also do have like a great soundtracks, but I don't know, I don't feel like it's as good as an original show. Are you scared? Oh, get him out of bed. Oh, there's the other side. Okay, they feel like it's very obvious. I have no idea how parents just didn't notice it. Oui? Hyper faim.
J'ai hyper faim. J'ai hyper faim. Tu
like Emma's mom in this series. I mean, she's really cool. Oh. Mardi. Emma's really beautiful. I do love Emma. Oh, Alex.
Hello.
Hello.
Salut.
Salut. Oh, 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 we're going to see William. William's coming. Oh, Charles. Okay, Charles. Yeah, of course he is. Basketball team. We're back. Well, they did get the slow motion, but I mean, I'm not sure about Charles. Yeah. I'm sorry, it's just a lot of contrast after William, you know, Thomas Hayes. Slow motion was on point though. Okay, I'll give it that. Yeah, yeah, get this Insta girl.
Tu connais son Instagram?
Like, like, la la, like, like.
Oh, la stalkeuse.
Stalkeuse. Yeah, she is. Flirted. Oh no, I feel like Sana said something similar in the original show, didn't she? She probably said, cheers. Bye. Yo, Yann. Ooh, ooh, Alex DMs.
Emma.
Okay, then we went in to dinner and stuff. I have to say, like, in the original, in the Norwegian show, I didn't really like Yuna, so it was very easy for me to ship Chris and Eva. But, I mean, it's not like I didn't like him, but there was something about him, about his character, that was like, if she dumps him, it's okay. But Jan is so charismatic, I don't know. He's so like, Emma, I don't know. It's getting harder to ship Emma and Alex. But I'm pretty sure that I will grow on Alex as well, so. But I'm pretty sure that Alex will grow on me as well, so. Yeah, she got the invitation, didn't she? Yeah, she did. Yeah, also, Manon is really cool, I feel like. Oh, yeah, that's a problem. Oh, she's cute as well. Fake ID? Is it this thing? Is it the thing somewhere? I don't know. Oh, it's Sasha, of course, in the USA. Okay, this is a great remake. Vendredi. Ooh, get this grocery, girls. Pourquoi moi? It's always like this. It's like you plan everything and then you just you do this. No, you do this. I feel like Iman's gonna do that. She's way too cool. Yeah, she is. Oh, guess what? I'm right. Okay, d'accord. Bonsoir. Good evening. Yeah, you gotta be confident. Also, I feel like he's not digging it. Yeah, he's not into this. See, he was gonna... So the problem is not them, but the time. Okay. What do we do?
Plan B.
Plan B. Oh, they got a plan B. That's good to have. Plan B. That's well. Yeah. La maison du fromage. Yeah, get it, get it. Ooh. Yeah, let's go. Oh, we're gonna get this slow motion of Kinea. Oh yeah, it's a different music of course, but yeah, I don't know. I feel like the scene when they were going to the party was so iconic with this, you know what, Dikinea, that this one is just now getting the I don't know. They do have slow motion on point, so we have to give them that. Oh, she's so impatient. Yeah, Alex. 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 Oh my god. Yeah, he's really handsome. Okay. Okay, he's very handsome. Okay, okay, I got it. Attend a second. Yeah, and it's texting her. Oh, she's got little hearts there. Yeah, she's going. Ooh, I feel like in Norwegian Scum, Chris did not show them around, did he? I feel like no, he didn't. Oh my god, she's kissing everybody. Texas, oui. Oh, Charles. Yeah, William totally did not say hi to them when the Norwegians come. Ooh, there we go. Ooh, she's a real bitch. She, like, Ingrid and Scam was like okay. I mean, she was bitchy, but this one is just. Yeah. Okay. I need to calm down. Yeah, drink, girls. I mean, responsibly. Oh, I love her. Alex is really great as well. Oh, I love Rock. I can teach you to play. Me too. Oh, she's speaking Spanish. Yeah, talk about politics, right? It's really boring. Oh my god, that was sad again. Yes, it is. Dance, 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 dance. Ooh, get it. I like to talk to her. Ooh. They're getting so much more physical in this version. Sana didn't hit anyone, did she? I mean, she didn't for a while. Ooh, it's like a real fight. Ooh. Why? Pourquoi? Pourquoi? Oh, Daphne is so cute. Yes, I do. Oh my god, okay, I really like Alex. We're done. Okay, my overall thoughts are that, I mean, I totally liked the episode. And I feel like they showed much more of a Chris Eva relationship. I mean, not relationship, but the beginning, like the very beginning. I mean, Alex, Emma. Okay. Because in Norwegian, you know, there was just like a little conversation going on and that's it. And here he just approached her, they talked for a while, kind of. And I don't know, it's just they make it so much more obvious that he's actually into her. So yeah, but there is a problem that I really do like Jan now. Maybe they will find someone for me to ship him with. Generally, I mean, I heard that from now on, or from the next season episode, they're gonna go like different ways. So I totally can see that it's the beginning of something different. And but the other thing that I really like about the show that the plot is very similar. I mean, it's obviously a remake, but they chose not characters. They chose actors, and the way actors play, it's really different. So it's very easy for me to say this as a different thing, and to see difference and to be like into this from different point of view and stuff. So really love this as well. But none of the above makes me forget about Charles. I don't know. I mean, as a character, I'm pretty sure he will grow on me just like William did. But as actor, I mean, it's very bad to judge by the appearance. Well, yeah, it's just bad period. But there is bad that I don't know. I did say that I like that they're all different, but I don't know. Charles is not, it's not at all what I expected. I'm sorry. Oh, did I say Charles? I mean Charles, because you don't read ES and AND in French, so yeah. Oh, I'm so knowledgeable, smart, whatever. Okay, so that was my reaction to Scum France season 1, episode 3. Overall, they do like follow the plot lines and everything, and they do make a difference, so I love it. We will see how they will unfold the rest of the story, so to judge for real. But yeah, so far so good, I would say. Okay, till next time, see ya. Oh wait, there was another remark that I wanted to make, is that there is going to be a German remake as well. There's going to be a different name, not Scamp and Druck. I actually speak German, so I'm thinking about translating it. And well, yeah, if someone wants to see it, I guess, or comment, or I don't know. I just want to say that if someone's interested. Bye.